now that the dish is done and all my chores are done, maybe I can pick up some cupcakes. Oh, I want Spanish. Hello? Hello. May I come in? Yeah, sure. And you are? Oh, the person that you ordered Shopkins from. Where are my Shopkins? Oh, I came here to tell you about that. They're here. They're just in the truck. Yeah, so would you like them delivered in? It's 12 pack blind bags. Yeah. Please, the woman. Please. I'm so excited for them. I was waiting them for... Oh, are you okay? Fine. It's your place. It's gorgeous. I think it's great. And also, it smells like cupcakes in here. Oh, that's just my signature smell. Anyhow, I would like the Shopkins in please. Oh, yes, sorry. Boys, you can bring it in now.
We got it, miss. 12-pack of Shopkins right here. And there's a special edition fluffy baby Shopkin inside. Yeah, it's real special. We're going. I'll meet you in the truck. Make sure that she pays. The last time she didn't. Come on, dude. Push-ups to the truck. I'm totally gonna win here with the push-ups. Yeah. My boys, I'm so sorry about that. Okay, Shopkins right here. Oh, great! The cupcakes are done, but... Oh, my Shopkins! Ooh, those dirty boots! Ooh, I can wear her. These boots are... I mean, they're clean, but I think I want to go for, you know, an actual, like, cowgirl boot, like Applejack. Yes, darling, I just want a cupcake. Ugh, I need a cupcake. Okay. Oops, sorry. That was delicious. You can go now. You can take your cupcake to go. If you want to do that. Because I would do it if I was you. Oh, yes, I'm going to do that. Bye. Have fun. Thanks for the cupcake. Boys, you're still doing push-ups. Just go to the truck. Sorry, push-ups are hard. Oh, well, gotta open these now. I'll just do the boys. You can bring it in. It's fine. Do you want me to break us up some cupcakes? Darling. I'm just gonna sit down, okay? Let all this magic happen. Hi! Well, I got my Shopkins. These are commons. The commons down here. And then these are the either special edition or rare. This fuzzy baby is the special edition. And the rest of them are just rare. Now, how about we get some close-up of those? So, this one is Poppy Corn. She's really cute. She has a little S on her. I think that's for Shopkins. I don't know what it stands for. And next we have, I think, Danny Danish, which is really cute. She just, like, it looks like she's like, it's so fun. I love being a Danish or Danish or whatever. I can never find some word right. Okay, and then we got Sarah Sofna. She's really cute. I love the little lily in her hair. What's on her? I guess it's on her bottle. And she's holding like a little blanket. Okay, maybe that's a towel. I don't know. And then we have, Bree Freshener. He is really cute. He has his little spout on the back of him and his little handle right here. And he has like a bunch of flowers and he's holding flowers. He is cute. Really cute. He kind of looks like he has lipstick, but I think he's a boy because Bree is kind of a boy a little bit. I don't know. It's also a girl name. Whatever. Over. Okay. And we got yummy gum here. She's mint gum and she's delicious. She has a little bit of mint on her. And she looks like she's eating something like delicious. Maybe she's even eating a cupcake. Maybe, Pinky. Maybe. Okay. And now we have, I think Yeti, Yeti spaghetti? I don't know.
Eddie spaghetti. Oh, I don't know.
Maybe. Pasta pasta.
Pasta pasta. Eddie spaghetti was close though. Pasta pasta. She has like really, really like cute like noodles dripping down. Well, not dripping down, but like falling out. It kind of looks like her hair, and she has that in the back too. She has really big, like really good details on those lines, just like the actual one. And then we got
some orange in her hand.
Time to do the special edition or rare. Now this is Betty Boot, and I think it's funny. I mean, it's a girl, because it's Betty Boot, but it has a mustache. She's like, oh, there's only room for two of us in this shoe holder. Okay. And then we have Dribbles here. She's a fluffy baby. As you can tell, she's fluffy. She's like, she's a cute little bottle with a bow on top, yellow and white, blue, and a little, I really like the little nozzle. It's pink.
Oh, the nipple.
Whatever. Anyhow, this is Sizzles, and she is an iron. Looks like she works for her. Ow! 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 That's her. She has like kind of like sparkly. I don't know if you guys can catch that, but the metal part is sparkly. It's like pebbles. Like, you know that sparkly nail polish? That's what it kind of looks like. And glitter, whatever. And she's like, I'm Sizzly Hat. And then there's Fifi Fruit Hat, which we have gotten, but we have the red one, not the blue one. She has, of course, little fruits. The detail of that, like, pan, really cute. And that's all. Oh, no, you forgot the blind bags. You forgot the blind bags. Sorry, Pinky. Can you get the blind bags for us?
These are the blind bags. You know what? We don't have scissors. So this is going to be the hardest thing ever.
There's a thing called nails, which I use quite often. Use the Shopkins to claw out. See, there's a hole starting there. I just gotta get it more holy. This isn't working out well. Pinky, do you have any scissors?
No problem.
Okay, so of course I always have scissors. So you can use them. Thank you, Pinky. You're the most handiest pony ever. So I know it's like, I think it's refreshener. Look at it cutting! Mommy power! Which is sadly not working! I have an idea! I have a really good idea! There's a thing called baking power. Let me just put it in my microwave and trust me, it'll be done in a second. Okay, it should be done by now. It should be perfectly cut. And voila! Isn't it perfectly cut? Baking power is awesome. Who did we get? Oh, we got a special Frozen. She is glittery and mwah. She's one of the Frozen ones. I think she's a lime. She's a lime with an 11! Oh my goodness. I can use this for lime cupcakes. That sounds delish. Let's get a close-up of her. Look at that gorgeous lime. She's see-through and glittering. And she's like, that's sour.
She's ultra rare.
And she is ultra rare. And I have no idea what her name is, but we'll have to learn it.
Oh.
Anyhow, she is so cute. Pinky, can you start baking up the other one? I'm gonna put her down for a second. Should we put her in the freezer? Yeah, probably. We don't want her to spoil.
Her name is Sour Lemon.
That's a sour lemon, and she actually looks like a lime to me, but I guess she's a lemon. I mean, she is holding a lemon, but... Thank you, Papa! La la la! Thank you, Papa! Done by now. That one was really short because I didn't want to cut it that much. But yeah, it got pre-cut a little bit. So, hopefully... Oh, look at that! Can you see it a little bit? I can. I can see a little eyes. Ooh, blue, blue. It's blue, blue. Squeeze out of there. Come on, Pinky, get your boot. I can't. I can't take it off that quick. I can get the rest. Okay. Sometimes you can't use hooves. But I don't have hooves. I have... And it is... Aw, it's cute. I know. So this is a blender. I did not know. But it looks like maybe they're making like a yellow, delicious, maybe yellow. Maybe a... I don't know.
Brenda
maybe.
Blender, and she is... Rare.
A lemon milkshake. Ah, no, lemon milkshake! You're gonna kill me just so you can drink me! Ah! I think she's going crazy because she's not in the freezer, maybe. But thank you for watching. Oh, and by the way, these always come with 4 shopping bags, of course. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe. And Pinky. Peace out.
We're here, miss. The 12 pack of Shopkins. We're gonna meet you in the trap, okay? Okay, miss, we're just gonna... Whoa. This floor is really shiny, isn't it?
Yes, I think this voice. Thank you so much. Just go on the truck.
Okay. Meet you there.
Oh no! The world is collapsing.